guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're doing an unboxing, and this is from Glossy Box. This is the mystery box from the Black Friday sale. This is the box. So if you want to see what's inside here, please keep on watching. Before I start, lovelies, I'm really sorry for my appearance in this video because today is my day off, and usually on my day off I don't apply any makeup on because I want my skin to breathe, and also filming is not really on my list today. I usually film during the day after my work, but I was really surprised that this box it came today because I ordered it only on Friday morning, I think at 2 o'clock in the morning, and it came today, which is Saturday morning. So it was really a quick delivery. So this is the box. This is the mystery box one. It cost £10, including the shipping fee, but I paid only £3 because I paid with my credit too on Glossy Box, because I had like £7 credit, so I purchased this one for only £3. And inside, I think there are 11 products, all mysteries items. I didn't know the products inside here, and I just purchased it because I thought really a good bargain for only £10, 11 products inside. Let's stop talking and let's see what's inside here. So it came with the classic Glossy Box, with the pink box with the logo in here, and inside with the pink tissue paper and the black bow. And let's open it. Oh, it's so satisfying to do that one. So here we go, and let's open this one. So it's really a full one. So let's see each product. There's no any leaflet, but the prices, as always, I will put in here, and the total at the end. So the first one here we have, and this one I received it in one of my Glossy Box, which is the Pride box, I think, I'm not really sure. And this is from Victoria's Secret. And this is the Let's Spray Glam Perfecting Sheet Mask with Hyaluronic Acid. So this is the mask, and here it says perfecting sheet mask, get glam and go party. It's what the beauty bloggers are buzzing about. Prep with a mask before you apply it for totally flawless makeup. Inspired by K-beauty rituals, this skin nourish mask hugs and contours like a second skin for instant complexion perfection. So yeah, this is the product. Honestly, I didn't try yet the first one, so maybe this is the time that I need to try. So yeah, this is the first one, and as you know, if you follow me for a while, I really love receiving face mask. And then the next one was in one of the Glossy Box too, and I totally love this one, so I'm really happy that I got one here. And this is the original and number one wet ones, be fresh, refreshing for hand and body, stay refreshed wherever you are, 12 antibacterial wipes. So this is the wipes. I know there's a controversial of this item because some of you lovelies didn't like to receive a wipes in a beauty box, but for me it's really handy, so I didn't mind to receive one, and I'm really happy to receive one in here too. And then the next one here, and this is from Just for Feet Jelly Foot Soak, a relaxing foot treatment to calm problematic and overworked feet. Soothe with lavender and lemongrass. And this one, it has 40 grams. I know this one too, it was in one of Glossy Box, but I didn't receive that box, and I was really curious to try this one. And here it says the benefits: soothe tired aching feet, helps with athlete's foot, combats fungal issues, eases foot odor, natural eczema treatment, vegan friendly, safe for diabetics. And let's see, it's in here. Oh, there's a step one here, and then there's a step two in here, and there's also the instruction how to use this one. So I'm really curious to try this one. So the next one I have in here, and this is from Wilkinson's Sword, and this is the Intuition 5, and this is a razor one. This one also, I don't really mind getting it in the beauty box because this is very handy, very useful, and as you know, this brand here, I really like it, so I'm happy to receive one in here too. I think there's only one inside, so I'm glad to have it here. And the next one we have, and this is from 34 Cosmetics, Praline Palette Eyeshadow Palette. So this is the item. It's really, really cute packaging, and here it says, a playful palette of 6 intense multifunctional eyeshadow that can be used wet or dry. The intense vibrant shade range from a neutral bronze to wearable khaki and deep eggplant, formulated with creamy coated micronized pigments to reduce shadow fallout. These unique powders are hot pressed into their gadgets for a strong yet velvety smooth texture. Comes complete with a large mirror and double-ended sponge applicator, and this is 100% cruelty free. So let's see inside. Oh, really, really cute packaging inside too. Let's see inside here. Wow, so we have this one here, which is, I know some people doesn't like this applicator, but this one is very handy when you need to apply glitter on your eyes. And we have a mirror, and here's all the shade. It's all shimmer, there's no matte shade in here. And also, I'm not sure about the packaging. It's quite clumsy, the packaging. It's not really sturdy. So, yeah, I will try this one too. And from this brand, I already tried some of their products. The packaging is always cute. So, and I always keep it. So, yeah, glad to have it here. And the next one we have, and this is from Kaleido Cosmetics, Astrolite. I think I have already this product here. So this is the product, and this is 100% cruelty free. Yeah, I already have this product, and so I will put this one in the giveaway. And here it says, a creamy 8-hour highlighter that gleams so bright, we'll be able to literally see it from space. So yeah, this one here. And then the next one here from Seattle, London, and this is the Wonder One Gel Co-Liner. Wow. Yeah. So this is just an eyeliner pen one, I think in the shade 097. I think it's a 097, and I think it's just a black one. So yeah, and an eyeliner. And then the last two products I have here, I have a shampoo and a conditioner from Maria Nila, and this is 100% vegan and cruelty free softening argan oil, sulfate and paraben free color guard complex, and produced in Sweden. And this one has 100 ml each, which is really a generous size. Maria Nila, I tried the reconditioner one, which is I really, really like. I might try this one because, as you know, I'm quite fussy about my shampoo and conditioner because I only use L'Oreal shampoo, and I tried before some brand, another product for my hair, and I lost a lot of hair, so I'm quite fussy about this. But I tried the pre-wash one, so I might try this one, and they smell really, really nice. So yeah, I will try this one, and then I will let you know. So overall, as you can see, it's all done. So we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I lied before, I thought there were 11 products inside, but there are only 9 products, which is for 10 pounds, it's really a good price. But for 3 pounds, which is I paid, it's really a good bargain. So that is all for this unboxing mystery box from Glossy Box. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button. And also, if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe because I'm doing a giveaway when I hit my 100 subscribers. And also, don't forget to click the notification bell so you know when I upload a video. See you in my next video, lovelies. Bye!